Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rebecca, for those that do not know me, and I had Bell's palsy back in 2019. In today's video, we are going to talk about the most common Bell's palsy symptoms people with Bell's palsy experience. Before we get into it, Bell's palsy is a condition that affects the seventh cranial nerve, causing one side of the face to become paralyzed. You will see this in this photo. So this seventh cranial nerve is responsible for the facial muscles. When the nerve is damaged or inflamed or trauma to the nerve occurs, the following symptoms happen. They may or may not happen. So some of the symptoms include asymmetrical smile, droopy appearance, dry eyes, facial pain, one or both sides of the face become paralyzed, excessive tearing of the eye or the eyes, loss of wrinkles on the forehead, inability to close the eyes completely on your own, facial spasm, drooling from the mouth, difficulty swallowing, food caught in your mouth, sensitivity to sound, difficulties with speech, runny nose, loss of taste, facial swelling, fatigue, headaches or migraines. You might experience a numb tongue, can't raise your eyebrows, you might have an earache, neck pain, some anxiety, depression, eye twitching, facial numbness, blurred vision, change in appetite, pain in the jaw, forgetfulness, tingly sensation in the face, trouble sleeping, and probably weight loss. So these are the most common symptoms of Bell's palsy. These symptoms can be easily managed at home with over-the-counter products. So I put together a list of the top physician recommended products and the products that my clients use and they swear by. So you can go over to the description below and grab that free list. And do me a favor, if you have tried a product that I have not mentioned and it helps, comment below what it is so I can add it to the list and maybe help some other people as well. So thank you in advance. So everyone heals at different paces. Everyone's Bell's palsy recovery is going to be different. And so there is not like a one size fits all here. So however, there are a few key takeaways for a faster recovery, which everybody can do in the recovery. And they are: one, you want to reduce your inflammation. Two, you want to get rest. Your body heals faster when you're actually resting. And three, you're gonna wanna protect your eyes. And four, you need to take vitamins. So I explain how to do all of these things in a free guide that you can get in the first link in the description below. So go over there and grab your free guide. So until next time, I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification for more notifications on Bell's palsy and relaxing wave videos.